Lumen is a new kind of flashlight that doesn't require any battery. It doesn't need any external energy source except your warm touch. It works by our body heat. Heat of your body will be converted to light when touching the keychain-sized lumen. Lumen has relatively simple work principle. It has TEG, that is thermoelectric generator, a small ceramic bar that can produce electric current when we provide temperature difference between upper and lower parts of TEG. As you understand, we can't power really high output LED just with touching small TEG. However, when your body temperature is 98 degrees Fahrenheit and air temperature is 82 degrees Fahrenheit, lumen produce about 15 milliamps at 3 volt. That is a difference of around 16 degrees Fahrenheit is enough to generate the energy required to power a LED light. When the difference in temperature is larger, the excess power is stored in a capacitor for future use. Metal body of lumen serves as a radiator. Pledges in the Kickstarter campaign starting at $35 can get the lumen with delivery estimated by February 2016.